Hi guys!
Hello!
Come and check this out with us. After you
understand. Thank you very much. Hello.
Hello, welcome
Anastasia. Hello sir.
Hello, thank you. How are you? Welcome. I am welcome here, so please relax.
Can you tell us something about your beautiful shop, about what you're doing here? What's your story?
Yeah. First of all, hello. Hi from Alanya, dear guests. My name is Ecevit. Our company is Steffant Diamond. Why we are here, of course, our business is gold business, Mr. Mohamed. Then we are here 35 years in Alanya. Yes, we have also own our gold factory and Istanbul. By the way, I will show something, I have something to do. Just follow me, please. Welcome. Good day. Desk, Nosh, Desk, Dari, Dari. Good day. We have 35 years anniversary and we give some gift to our customer, as you see. They come from Denmark.
Yes.
Yes. They are your grandchildren. Yes.
Yes.
Very great. What's your name? Maya. Very great. Now I give them a gift like this silver chain and with pendant, heart pendant. On it we write Maya. We write her name. Okay? Or you can choose other variant, dear guest.
Sure. So sorry I interrupt you because we have got some customers. As I told you, our company 35 years here, Mr. Mohamed. Yes, and this our, of course, family business. First of all, our father and our uncle, they went to the company about 35 years ago. Now, the business goes generation to generation. Now, we continue our family.
Which generation you are? Sorry.
Yes, we are now new generation.
Our
family, the business they gave us, and we continue the business. Yeah. And. Of course, our business, maybe we will give to our son and we will give to our for future.
As you say, inshallah.
Inshallah, it is God is great always.
Yes.
So, and I would like to show also some significant jewelry, how is some meaning in Turkey. There is some interesting things. Please follow me, I will show something, Mr. Mohamed, Anastasia.
Okay, let's go. Okay.
Mr. Mohamed and Anastasia, I want to show you something. It's Turkish tradition. As you see, and Turkish tradition, we call Fatima hand.
Fatima.
Yes, Fatima hand. It's protect from evil eye.
Evil eyes.
Yes, evil eyes, okay. And it brings luck. And in Turkish people, they talk protect from bad eyes.
Bad eyes. Envy.
Envy. Yes.
Yeah.
From bad eyes.
Yes.
This is all people who come from different countries. They ask about Fatima hand, and before they ask the people. Blue eyes. Dear guests, we have also pendant. I would like to show about butterfly with blue color. It is symbol of Alanya.
Wow.
Yes, Mr. Mohamed, symbol of Alanya. Because now
I mean, is it the official symbol of Alanya?
No, not official, but we believe this is like an angel, you see?
Oh.
Like an angel here. Okay. Now, springtime, butterfly is very popular. Blue color brings luck.
Blue color.
Blue color.
So
yes.
Does this one also protects from
this
the evil
eye? This protects from this big stones protect from big evil eye.
Big evil eye.
Big evil eye.
That justifies the price. Right?
Yes. Yes. Yeah. That is protects from big evil eye. This.
Yeah. So if you have big money in the stands, yeah,
yes.
You need
okay,
protection.
Okay, it's like you know, but you have to hide it, you know. So
yeah, okay. This is Finnish Leon. They have also very tradition Leon. It's symbol of depending.
The Finnish lion.
Finnish lion, yeah. Finland.
Finnish?
Okay. Finnish, yeah.
Finnish lion.
Ah, like their symbol, emblem,
yeah.
You know?
Yes,
national.
Emblem.
The Finnish emblem, yeah.
They normally use it on the...
And we have also this very popular dress. Yes, look at
it. Well, it looks British to me.
It's very great.
And oh. Looks Norwegian to me.
Well.
Yeah.
And this is Ottoman Empire.
Ottoman.
And there is, did you see these trees and how Ottoman Empire established there is come down? And
the roots,
trees.
Yeah.
Yes.
Interesting.
This is the most interesting for me.
Absolutely. The trees and you see how many here those and they go up.
Ah, you see they also move.
So traditionally, which kind of tree it is?
This hazelnut trees. Mm-hmm. It's also symbol of
hazelnut
like,
tree.
Yeah.
Okay.
For feminine, it's also can be good present because this is like trees go always up. Mm-hmm. And they are
but all of these things they have a meaning behind, like a story,
yeah,
you know.
Look, for example, so, Versace, so, because you know, Versace is also there's some meaning, and yeah, our designer, because the people they are getting more
when our designer they work from history also. They have talent. They are looking to history, they are looking to different kind, they are reading, and our designer also they check like a film, how the producer they take history, exactly like history. They are getting also when they produce like history, Versace for example, and this is especially heart, and actually this is did you watch
film
Titanic? Yeah, absolutely. There is also cut survive Titanic. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Was that stone in Titanic same size?
Same size, as well. It's one blue sapphire.
Uh-huh. What do you think, Mohammed?
Yes. I think it's awesome. It's always interesting Mr. to know Mohammed, what's the meaning behind the
yes, actually there's just, we have small collection here.
Yeah.
We have more. Our company's first floor here and we have second floor.
Oh.
I want to show also our second floor, what there's some stones.
Okay.
Also stones have some history. They have magical history. Magic. Sapphire, ruby, brilliant, and emerald.
Okay.
Let's we can go.
Let's go see.
I will show some. I will tell you some magical history about diamond and about emerald.
Oh, awesome.
And yeah, we have four precious stones, Dilgis. One of them, all woman daydreams, diamonds.
Brilliant.
And second is now I will show emerald. And the other one is sapphire. And last one is, I will tell you, Anastasia and Mr. Mohammed, about emerald.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Emerald, let me please give your hand, Dilgis. Look now, emerald. Mr. Mohammed, as I told you, we have four stones. Every stone has own history.
Mm-hmm.
And for example, emerald. Emerald is we take from Colombia. It's Colombian emerald. Yes, it's green. And we call the color of paradise.
Color of paradise.
Yes, it's the stone, the emerald, we call color of paradise.
Mm-hmm.
And it fits Alanya.
Yes.
Paradise.
Diamond
paradise.
And baguette here, as you see, baguette is very important, and oval shape, and this is also we call a paradise eye, the design.
Mm-hmm.
You see eye, so this is design we call paradise eyes.
Interesting.
In Turkish we call cennetin gözleri.
In Turkish. Can you say that again?
Cennetin gözleri.
Cennetin gözleri.
Yes. Yes, yes,
okay, I want you to memorize this part, guys.
Paradise.
Cennetin gözleri.
Cennetin gözleri.
Is this one cennetin tears?
This is tears.
Tears of paradise.
There's also meaning, we call this, normally it's our old generation, they told. This is tears of angels.
Tears of angels.
Yes, this is tears of angels.
How do you say tears of the angels in Turkish?
Meleğin gözyaşları. Meleğin gözyaşları. This is also very important.
It's quite difficult for me, but yeah.
Meleğin gözyaşları. This is angel of tears of angel. As I told Dilgis, every jewelry has own history.
Yeah,
and it's ancient history. Dilgis, now we are here sapphire. Sapphire has also its meaning.
Mm-hmm.
Sapphire is blue from we buy India.
India.
Yes. Let me I will show for example.
This one is very beautiful.
Yes. Look, Mr. Ayhan. Sapphire and around of sapphire diamond.
Mm-hmm.
And we call this word entourage, or it's very popular in the world, Princess Diana.
Princess Diana.
Diana ring.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Diana ring. White, gold, and 18 karat gold
diamond.
Yes. Now, dear guest, I have more design. Also, that look, please. I want to show. I have Mr. Ayhan. Look, the earrings really now pure sapphire and with different cut.
Oh,
look.
This is very special.
Yes. I want to show you, dear guest, the symbol of love, red stones, we call ruby.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's really. I will show also ruby. When it's this history, dear guest, history, I will explain, it's a very magical story, Mr. Mohammed and Anastasia. When boy give gift to girl from heart, and ruby more shiny, more coming more red.
Bright.
Oh. Bright, yes.
Wow.
I will show it. And when it's not from heart, there is... ruby coming a little bit darker. Yes.
Interesting.
This is very interesting stones. Ruby, because you have to give, when you give to gift to your wife or your girlfriend,
so
to love.
Lie detectors.
Lie
exactly.
Detectors. Yes.
It's lie
and
detectors.
So no boys can bullshit
no
girls.
Bullshit.
No bullshit.
Girls, remember this.
Yes.
Remember
yes. This. When
and always ask
for you guys.
Yeah. When, now, I want to show you eyes of love. This is ruby, okay? Look, please. Now, do you see, dear guest, when you, for example, this ruby has own history, then you give Mr. Muhammad and Anastasia the ring to your wife or girlfriend, and now here is darker. Because now nobody didn't give this ring to other people. You see, dark.
It's new, not used.
Okay, no used. Okay. Dark ruby. And future, you give to wife or girlfriend, okay, it will be more.
Wait, we'll have to try this. Ayhan, put it in your, in Anastasia's hands.
Ayhan is rather.
Just.
Put it to Anastasia.
Just put it.
Yeah.
Come on, let's see.
Yes.
See how bright it was.
Takes.
But it cannot change color immediately.
Yeah, it is.
That's interesting. Yeah. Actually, I can see it starting to turn a bit.
And I want to show this is Dirges, of course, Mr. Mohammed's most special. No, not expensive, special room. Because people, when they buy diamond, and we give them more detailed information. Of course, now I will show you about what is diamond and ring earrings. For example, important things, Mr. Mohammed and Anastasia, when is people, dear guest, when they are coming to buy diamond, we give information to them all about diamond. What is stones? From where we buy it? And how long guarantee is very important. And which kind of clarity for diamond is very important. Because the diamond, who buy diamond, they need information. Information very important for customers, dear guest. Mr. Mohammed, this is not most expensive. This is almost 1 carat diamond.
1 carat?
Yes, 1 carat. I want to show 1 carat, please. And this 18-carat gold to Anastasia and Mr. Mohammed.
Oh, so that's white gold?
It's white gold, yes. It's white gold. Mm-hmm. And yes, we have, I showed you one piece. I have like this 10,000 pieces in our company.
So I'm intrigued. What's the biggest size you have?
Biggest size. For biggest. Example, I have
I'm
one card.
I want to see a big diamond.
I have biggest one card. I have
that's an opportunity for us.
Exactly.
It's 1 carat. I have also 2 carat, but 2 carat is not here, 2 carat in Istanbul. Yeah. When people ask 2-3, because actually our customer, Mr. Mohammed and Anastasia, they ask 1 carat.
1 carat.
Yes.
And so that's the standard?
Yes, standard, and 1 carat. I have, for example, more also pretty things. Yes, this is Anastasia, give me your hand. Look now, dear guest, this is very popular. We got 2 days ago. This is bangle bracelet for ladies. Yes. Look, important here with baguette, Mr. Mohammed, 18-carat gold. You see, this is diamond and bling. Price in Turkey, Mr. Mohammed, and dear guest, very important, I forget to say. Price in Turkey, dear guest, you can buy diamonds cheaper in Turkey, and you can buy gold cheaper in Turkey. Why? Do you know reason, Mr. Mohammed?
No,
it's very good interest, I will tell you. Dear guest, diamond price all over the world is same. And gold price all world same, Mr. Mohammed. But there is 2 reasons to buy cheaper. First reason is very important. In Turkey, tax free.
Interesting.
Yeah.
But do you have also tax free system?
Yes, we have also tax free system. And second, dear guest, in Turkey, in work, handmade and work is cheaper in Turkey.
I see.
Because of dear guest, you can buy actually our most of our customers from Scandinavia. They prefer to buy gold in Turkey. Why? In Scandinavia, yes. In Norway, in Finland, and in other countries, Denmark, high tax and work is expensive. One small
the craftsmanship is more expensive.
Small things. My goldsmith, he works in Turkey, my own goldsmith. For 1 month, 1,000 euros. And in Norway, we have also service. In Copenhagen, we have also service. My own goldsmith, he works 4,000 euros. Now we go to our goldsmith. I will show how to work and to make ring. Both countries. Yes.
Oh, that's the place.
Yeah, that's our goldsmith. Now, as you see, he's working now.
I can see he's quite busy.
Yes, he's quite busy. Yeah. As you see, look. Here we go, a moment. As you see now, we got our inside of atelier. Come, please.
Merhaba.
Yes. Merhaba usta, kolay gelsin. You can say in Turkish, kolay gelsin. Master, his name is Garo. Okay? As you see, he is working with his... Tamam. Bir dakika.
Okay, can you tell something about...
Başlayın.
How we start?
Okay, başlayın.
10 yaşında başladım anlaştığı.
He started work when he was 10 years old and he give up to school.
10 years old. Orada kapalı çarşıda öğrendim.
He started to learn to work in Istanbul.
Ermeniyim.
He is Armenian. He is.
Bu iş zaten Ermenilerin mesleğidir.
This is belong to work to Armenian people in Turkey. Armenian master, but this Turkish Armenian. Because as you see, this Danish design, we call model Maria Dillon. Maria Dillon design, okay, mm-hmm. Very popular in Denmark, Maria Dillon. Mm-hmm. And people, they ordered that yesterday, and we will work now same in gold. Mm-hmm. Now he is working the same in gold.
Bunlar
model Maria Dillon.
Cila olacak, parlayacak.
Mat no, it's rengi. Mat gold, we will of course work yani, it, we will
shining. Rengi.
Now it's not shining, okay? Let's go.
Bu da bir müşterimizin ürünü.
This is also the product. The product bu, also our customer product.
Aynasının genişini yapacağız.
We will make same ring, the little wider.
Böyle.
Okay. Now here is
yani, yes. İstedikleri herhangi bir model olduğu zaman
when our customer when they have diyoruz. Yes, when our customer when they come to our company if they have specific design in mind, he can work any design. Mr. Mohamed now he will melt it a white gold, okay? Mm-hmm. And now we will show you how to melt. Now this is fire between 250 degrees. The hot 250 degrees. Yes, as you see now, cold half metal like just became like a bottle.
Yes.
Now you will see this. Now, as you see, biraz behind, be careful, Rusya. Yes. Now, normal gold, pure white gold. Touch, you can touch this, pure white gold, you can show. Yes, and we take now this one, dear guest, and from these pieces, we will produce a ring. But now, of course, we have short time, we will produce for the customers. So, dear guest, for example, this is from this gold. We will work different kind jewelry. Mm-hmm. Can be like this ring, can be not only this ring,
of course.
Be every design, any design from these pieces. Now he will show how to press gold.
Gradually goes.
Goes just place to make finger. Yeah.
Şimdi
look now.
Demin bunun öbür eşini görmüştünüz ya orada.
Now before he showed the ring like this.
Yeşil altın.
This yellow gold. Now it's white gold.
Yanına çevireceğiz.
We turn around yeşil, the offering.
Yeşil, yeah. Beyaz, yeşil,
be,
beyaz olacak.
It will be white, yellow, white. So dear guest, Mr. Mohamed and Anastasia also thank you very much to you. You give us so nice chance.
Very informative.
Yes, and end of the now our interview, I will show, I will explain to you, guarantee certificate is very important. Deal, number one, here is when you buy gold, we give you guarantee certificate, 5 years changement and 10 years long repairment guarantee our, from our company. And this certificate is which is given by a Turkish government. Yeah. And number two, dear guest, please, when you come to Turkey, Alanya, Side, Belek, Kemer, Mr. Mohamed and Anastasia, we have free pickup service and they can call us and we can take them and they can come to our company with our car, they can shopping and we can take them to hotel. This also service from our company, they can call wherever they are.
So regardless whether they're going to buy or not?
Absolutely. They can buy or not buy.
Turkish hospitality.
Thank you very much for your channel. I hope it's not last time. We will have more interview.
Thank you very much for your time.
Mr. Mohamed, I hope we see you again.
It's very informative. Thank
and you. Always we are waiting our customers. As I thought, we have free pickup service. Please call for us. Where are you?
Thank you. I always wanted to know a few things about, you know.
Yes. Things. Thank you very much.
It was very
thank
interesting.
You. You're okay. You're
thank
welcome.
You.
So,
thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, Anastasia. What do you think?
I think it was very interesting.
It is. Especially
I got to know
information.
Yeah, about the stones and the story behind, like, what it was, angel eye, angel.
I was more focused on the ruby part. The lying detector, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
That would be very interesting if you can afford it.
Yeah, it's like something behind, so it was different, really.
Exactly,
you know?
Exactly.
And they have workshop there, the man working man.
Yes.
How do you call it?
Workshop.
Yeah. So it's also interesting, you know, what I want to do one
interesting
day.
Interesting that we know that Armenians are the one who is famous in Turkey.
That's also.
For being goldsmiths.
Yeah.
Interesting.
So it was special, really,
yeah,
for me it was special.
Though he was a bit of a bit excited. Okay guys, what do you think so far? Send us your comments, whatever it is, negative or positive, it's entirely up to you. Okay, till you see you next time. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.